railroad flat cars and headed back to Charleston here, South Carolina. Once it got here, a crew immediately gathered by Lieutenant Payne, and on August 29, 1863, they started to do trial runs. They completed their first trial run here in Charleston on August 29th, and it would have been successful if the torpedo would have been active. But on their way back to Fort Johnson,